In Victoria, Labor's recruit replacing Simon Crean in a prized safe seat has apologised for abusing a woman in a wheelchair. Former Mayor Jeff Lake today kept quiet, but his former political opponent says she's still offended. Emma O'Sullivan has the details.
Cathy McGee remembers the abuse thrown at her by Labor candidate Jeff Lake.
I guess you don't forget those things. You don't, you know, it was the first time someone had called me that.
Mr. Lake called her last night for the first time verbally apologising for comments he made when things got heated at a council meeting in 2002.
He told me I was an F*** for raising the issue.
At the time, Jeff Lake was Victoria's youngest mayor, aged just 22.
I've seen his reports this morning for the first time, so I'll get a report from the National Secretary on that.
Ms. McGee took her complaint to the Equal Opportunity Commission. It was upheld and Mr. Lake apologised in writing.
You'd hope that he wouldn't do it again if he was elected.
Departing frontbencher Simon Crean has held the electorate since 1990 and Labor currently holds it by a margin of 14%. So there's a good chance soon Jeff Lake could move into this office to represent the people of Hotham.
Voters say it's not a good look for the new candidate.
You need some coaching, really. Most first-time people, they need to be coached.
What can I say? You know, being politicians think they know better.
Pretty disillusioned with politics at the moment on both sides.
Cathy McGee says she didn't seek to revive the story, but that it's a lesson for others hoping for a career in politics. Jeff Lake didn't return calls. Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.